and Uncle G's? How you doing with his mom?
Myself some orange juice. Good morning, brother.
Good morning, Uncle George.
What is y'all so happy about? I mean, you walking through here grinning. You're just grinning. Grinning, like you're a new man or something.
Nah, Rashad's a new man. He got some cutting last night.
Shut up. You got some booty in this house last night? I told you I don't want no company in my house. I told you that I don't want none of them little fast girls in my house. No females in this house. That's the rule. There's a one bowl rule in effect.
Okay, George. One bowl.
What is with you?
I ain't gonna lie. I got some cutty last night.
Stop lying. You ain't got no cutty. But your little scrawny ass. If anybody gets some cutty, that's how it's supposed to be me, okay? I gets the booty around here. I gets the draws, I gets the booty, I gets the trim. I'm the one supposed to be getting cutty in this house because I'm a grown ass man. I'm supposed to get the cutty, not y'all. You understand what I'm saying? Uncle Joy, me.
Well, I guess we see who didn't get the cutty last night, huh?
Give me my cereal. Hope your little weenie fall off.